real shots of the Kaiser showed that, although strictly a military man, the Frankenstein image used to depict him in Britain was quite ridiculous.